prepared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Thank you.
found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I've compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originally made here.
Found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
There's an opening in the room! Use it!
Okay, I'm coming out. I'll do it again.
found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers and... there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
As you wish. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Do be sure you're prepared. I hope this one makes itself useful. Bonne chance!
Die! I combine rooms with Omega Mice, my art will be made manifest at last!
Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan, we did it. It finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Bomb that thing, it'll pull this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit the trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. God damn it. He's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, man. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Hey, you tell yourself. Come on, it's not that much further.
Over. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. You have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? have you done?
He's gone. That's right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
Damn, what are they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Because of you. Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Even if there's a rocket ship.
Okay, then you can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly.
I'm hoping.
Last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk a goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Nathan. Where else? Devil is. We have a situation. You need devil.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
Stand down. I can handle it. It's just a kid.
We keep together, Rose.
Not like him, you know?
I know.